When we all are dead and gone, Lord, what will still remain? Some cockroaches, a Walmart, and a roll of old duct tape. Oh, the Rolling Stones, the Ten Commandments, the words of an old folk song. Like one of them old-time country ballads, 100 verses long. So what shall finally happen when we're left to our device? Shall human ingenuity create human demise? When we drunk up all our water and we cut down all our trees, and when we done milked all our cows so we could have our cheese, oh tell me when we all are dead and gone, Lord, what will still remain? Some cockroaches, a Walmart, and a roll of old duct tape. Elvis, Tupac, Jesus Christ, but wait, them folk don't die. But what about the Loch Ness Monster and that Bigfoot guy? And wait now, what in this tomfoolery? Is there a lesson to be learnt? For can one play with fire if he don't want to get burnt? But everything's all right, reports the Washington think tank. But we know they misbehaving and they deserve to get spanked. So tell me when we all are dead and gone, you know, what will still remain? Some cockroaches, a Walmart, and a roll of old duct tape. A spider, Batman, comic book, Nancy Drew type mystery. And the story of a pirate who done sailed all seven seas. And now, what in this great world will them roaches have to inherit? Only one Walmart left, it seems them little buggers gonna have to share it. All up and down the aisles of plastic shit no one can use. The roaches, they put on music and they're dancing shoes. So tell me when we all are dead and gone, y'all, what will still remain? Some cockroaches, a Walmart, and a roll of old duct tape. Some cigarettes, a fallout shelter, and a bumper sticker that reads, if cleanliness is next to godliness, well, Lord, I must be unclean. And these roaches have a party. You know, they have them lots of fun. And in the all or nothing battle, they see that they have won. They beat the evolutionary advanced human race. They took all our advancements and they shoved them in our face. So tell me when we all are dead and gone, what will still remain? Some cockroaches, a Walmart, and a roll of old duct tape. A Waffle House, a Guns N' Roses tape, and a picture of you and me. The one of us as children, and we're naked for all to see.